Scott the Bulldog Rickenbach, winningfreepicks.com with your update for Tuesday, November the 13th. College football action going tonight. Guys, yes, in November there's football almost every day of the month. And I've got you covered here with a selection on the total. And then at winningfreepicks.com, big selection for me on the side tonight in this matchup. So be sure to check that out. Guys, the free picks entering Monday, so this is through Sunday's action, a long-term 35-17 run. Looking to give you another nice winner here. But keep in mind, guys, your best bet, check out the additional free information that's at winningfreepicks.com, but also those premium picks, which include top plays from the nation's top handicappers. And guys, my long-term top play run in both college and NFL, right around 75%. This is over the last 40 in each of those sports. All the records right there for you. Check it out. Tremendous long-term winning. And jump on board for my Tuesday night side play winner. Now for the total tonight, I'm going over the total in Ball State. Yes, it's going to be chilly there, guys, but Western Michigan, these late season games, actually games weeks 10 through 13 of a season, 7-2 run to the over. Five of the last six meetings at Ball State have also gone over, so that's 83% there the last six times these teams have met at Ball State. And also, guys, last but not least, just in terms of recent play, both these teams given up a ton of points, and we've seen a drop from the opener on this total, so good value with the over. Take the over in Ball State Tuesday night college football. Scott the Bulldog Rickenbach, winningfreepicks.com, wishing you the best of luck.